Alright, I want to embed this tout here, so I grab the embed code, copied, and I go to my WordPress post and paste. And let's also try to put a widget in there, so I go over here to my widgets and copy to clipboard and paste. And I save my draft and preview it, and I have a blank screen.